Hey, motherfuckers, we back in here. Welcome to the channel, Saints Row 4 Face Cam Walkthrough. That's what we do over here. And you're gonna have to excuse me. Sometimes I might eat during cutscenes and whatnot. But anyway, I never played any Saints Row game, so forgive me if I don't know exactly what the hell I'm doing. We start this. So let's go ahead and get started. Campaign mode, new game. We just went through the craziest dry spot of all time with this game and stuff. July was the absolute worst month. We ain't have shit. No heavy hitters. So we're gonna rock out with this. I also got Dead Space. Grand Theft Auto San Andreas running right now. We're trying to get a little bit of that Splinter Cell in there.
The truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
Didn't catch that, boss.
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Showtime.
We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Sean.
Asha Odekar, follow me. We're here. Didn't expect them to be all business. We know what's at stake. Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
What's security? My tech guy brought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell. We gotta move!
حسب الله يخرب بيتك وقعت!
Subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way.
But that ass, though! That ass! Okay, okay, okay.
Base, are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on. Hide. truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your handler is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, what the hell? Matt Miller is a brilliant attacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead.
Okay, so let's get the cutscenes, the subtitles going. I know y'all like to see that. Actually, there we go. Turn this all the way up. Turn that up. Audio. Let me know how the brightness looks. If I need to change it for the next video, I will. And I do not talk during my cutscenes. If you're new to the channel, I'll let it ride out. I ain't want people that hate motherfuckers just be out there just talking in the middle of that. I mean, it's alright if you say a few words. People have a whole conversation with no subtitles and cutscenes. We don't do that, bruh.
Hold position.
Also, let me get a peek at the controls here. Control schemes. There we go. 1 foot. Ah, you can't change it. Reload a square. Secondary. Come on, man. Nah, I want to see just 1 foot. L1, R1. I can't even move this. How do you crouch? L3? Hopefully it'll be like a little mini tutorial.
Let's take him out quietly.
Bye.
Let's take him out quietly. Oh, we got this. How you do it?
Woo!
Stab! Look at all that fruit juice.
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
I tried to get a headshot and failed. Alright, what we got?
And we're in. Get my back.
Should be nearing the missile.
Go to the comm room.
Soldiers everywhere,
so
be alert.
Attention!
I'm reloading!
Quiet, listen.
Say
it's
you can make it!
Got it. Take it personal.
Why would you? I should've killed you with
Steelboard! Well, maybe take it personal.
You own Steelboard! Ruin America!
Monologuing.
I'll either stay on Earth if I let you live! Time to destroy Washington and start over! Nothing can stop me now! Especially you!
Cyrus is seriously...
I just shot him all in the nuts! Alright, we're just going to the con room. Is there anybody else over here who wants some? Oh, there's more of them, huh? My man right there is laid out. Who's over here? Killed that person. Get that wall bang. On the way to the con room. Checkpoint!
Matt, Kinsey, what's going on?
Shit! Our science bomb is the compound!
But wait a minute, we're still in here!
I'm not dropping the bomb!
Just get them to stop!
I'll do what I can, but work quickly.
I wonder, it's got friendly fire on? Uh-oh. Still trying to figure out how to take cover, won't let me. It said L3. Alright, move up. Whoa!
What the fuck? Where to now, then?
Don't sweat. I got this.
Come here, bitch.
This way, people.
This way, brethrens.
Every mission has its bumps.
Bump? You call that a bump?
You're alive, aren't you?
Clean his ass up, no problem. Who else is out here? Huh? Alright, so we'll make our way through this, huh? We got a couple bogeys coming through. Get out of the way, bitch. Friendly fire's on. I will kill you. Look at you. Look at you now. I told you not to mess with me. Ugh. Okay, so we'll go through the comm room. I guess I'm leading the charge. And we're going will look right.
Pierce, come with me. You two go through that door. On. Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic.
I was open the door. I can do this.
You should be really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a burk when it comes to security.
There you go. I thought you could create your own character on this. I think that's probably only for online. I see dude up there. Oh, you want to shoot noob tube, son.
I can't tell what kind.
It's explosives and chemicals, lady. What else you need to know?
Thought there's a guy up there. Trying to make our way through this building. Nah, my brother, lay it down. You'll be in our hearts. Oh, where are you shooting? Ah, they up top, they up top, they up top. All right, let's fall back. We're down the first mission now. I see you. Oh, my bad, I shot somebody on our team. I see somebody right in front of me. Slide in, slide out. There you go. All right, who else is out here? Cleaning out the room.
Target is just ahead.
Target's in the next room.
Damn it!
We gotta go upstairs. We gotta get in a position. Ready? We about to do a perimeter breach. Bang!
Don't move. This shit.
He's coming out the box.
Let's deal with this first.
Oh, I'm trying to get the dude that was already through the fence. There's another one over here. Is there more? Oh, you didn't die? Oh, you dead now, bro. Oh, I didn't see you.
In line. Let's go.
All right. I gotta be way faster next time, and that will probably give us the time to breach again. Next door?
You're right.
I don't have a gun. Where's my gun at? Why can't I pick my... I don't have one? Apparently not. How do you equip the gun?
There he is. Quick, get ahead of him.
Steal it, insolent child.
Go, 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 go. Oh, no.
Washington.
Come on, come on, come on.
Don't you get it? The
run. Is this the end? We can do this. Come on. We gotta gotta stop this before it lands. Come on.
You said, hey, Pierce, how would you like to be the face of the Saints? And I was all, oh, man.
We'll make it.
Had I any idea you would be so willing to sacrifice yourself to save the world, I suppose I wouldn't have tried to kill you.
Well, we just met, but, you seem to know. Nice. The war has disabled, but it's still moving, boss.
Saints Row 4. Oh my goodness. And that was some flash shit. He just sat down like a pimp. The adoration of America is unlocked. Presidency unlocked. Got that one. Advisor unlocked. Okay. So I probably should need to go back and look at some articles on what the other three games were about. I know a lot of guys I played. Man, we're gonna use this until GTA come out, man. Oh, we can customize our dude. I knew it. Alright, so we went ahead, we created our character, we decided to make it look like Michael Jackson. I found this video on YouTube, I will link to his channel in the description. It do look like Michael Jackson though, especially the goddamn, the loose hair in the front. And plus I had to go ahead and do it when I seen they had, oh they look at that shit! I'm sorry. Let's start again, you can't change his clothes yet. So we'll just go from here. Absolutely. I'm ready.
This is a problem.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you too.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple
Here's the latest approval poll.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I'm thinking you're in trouble.
Kim, can you have this naysayer assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
You're more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
There's a septic truck when you need one.
And they didn't really have his voice. You know, he got a soft-ass, somber-ass voice. I just don't think you should create me on Saints Row.
Shit. Keith better have some good news.
Alright, we're still going to this press conference with Brother Mike right here.
Shit gets old real fast.
Hell yeah.
Listen, so, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Cancer.
Let's roll up on cancer and leave it bleeding in the street.
Good choice.
Let's roll up on cancer and leave it.
Got the reporter's handle.
How you doing, sexy? I see you in the hallway. You know what I'm saying? You looking all green. You on your Lady Hulk shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm Barney. You could be my Lady Hulk and we could get it in. You know what I'm saying? I see you later, baby. Call me. You know what I mean? Bro, I'm the only one that can grab the crotch out here. God damn it.
You listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Oh, what?
Allow me to mature.
Right in the dick. Right in the dick. How you doing?
Hey, Doris. We still down for tennis?
Next person turn around and run up on me, we fight.
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep.
you down?
Nah, bro.
You two go on and start without
me. I'm your number one fan!
Nice
oh,
work,
Oleg. This game is funny, man. It's gonna be even funnier with Mike Jack out there.
The president's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, "I'm the patron saint of America. We should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me."
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, not you two. How many times do I have to-
Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right. I'll swing by after I...
celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
Keep it down!
Protect the president!
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride?
But the titties, though.
Man, back the fuck up! Gonna need some serious firepower.
Alright, gotta get the guns out.
They're coming in from all over.
I said we should have a gun every 5 steps. Is that too much to ask?
I didn't know I had a handgun on me. I shot this bitch right in the head.
There you are. Thank God you're all right.
You okay? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All our war, by the looks of it.
Uh-oh, look at the guns.
I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Watch your ass.
Watch that ass! Okay.
Come on, this way!
Alright.
What the fuck?
Keith!
There you go. Valley, take some cover here.
Die, alien!
Hey, this game, hey, this is gonna be fun. Oh, man. Yeah, aliens and stuff. How often do we get to kill aliens on these video games? That's not goddamn Star Trek. That game sucked.
I trained for this.
Get off the way.
Here, Ben, we gotta pounce.
Shit, players, save yourself.
Fuck that, save me.
Sorry.
Die, alien motherfucker!
Death toll is incalculable.
Oh no.
Response from world governments has been slow. How were we not ready?
We shoot people around the corner now? I like that.
Oh shit.
I can hip fire too now, brother. Kill all they asses. Get out of the way! You got a lot of ammo in these clips.
Where are you, asshole? That's my kid.
Where'd you come from? Get your bitch ass out the way. Going up.
Oh no! Oh no!
Matt, hold on to me!
Asha! Matt!
God damn it!
I did
this. You.
Oh. Take cover. I need to get down. I'm taking some serious damage. I was trying to figure out where that was coming from and put the little indicator right above the direction of where it's coming from. So I need to remember that. What we got going on in here?
Shit! How many of these are there? Bert to Ernie! Bert to Ernie! Activate south cortical defenses. Let's do this, you badass motherfucker.
Oh, okay.
Up, get some.
Get your bitch ass out of here. Where else they at? Probably limit that how many rockets you got. Damn, I'm doing a poor job killing these dudes. Where they at? There, okay, here we go.
I've knocked down every last one of you. Bitch!
They're down.
So my homies. My cabinets.
Somebody behind me. Lay his ass out. There's so many of them! Sam. I thought that would have took him out. I was about to say, come on, shoot a big ass rocket, bruh. Shoot it! There you go.
What? Are you? You blew it up!
Blew what up? Shoot down the battleship. Oh, okay.
Ain't no one can stop me.
That was ice cream!
Enjoy leaping so much.
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch.
Uh-oh.
Didn't count on me, did you?
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
Sticking your head on a spike, you idiot.